The power of the cloud is rapidly changing how organizations use artificial intelligence to monitor and validate their health and safety systems. And now, those powerful cloud development tools we use on Earth are being tested in space. Sharp corners and other hazards can damage the gloves worn by spacewalking astronauts. Currently, astronauts perform several visual checks while spacewalking, taking photos of the gloves after each walk that are then reviewed individually by a team of experts on Earth. This process depends on ground support, which will become more challenging the further away crews travel from Earth. As NASA plans missions to the Moon and Mars, autonomy onboard spacecraft becomes more important as it allows for more effective use of astronauts' time. Microsoft, NASA, and Hewlett Packard Enterprise developed an AI workload test to run on the International Space Station that could detect damage to astronaut equipment. Using Microsoft's cloud computing platform, NASA and Microsoft created a computer vision application that identifies the condition of space gloves. Once trained in the cloud, the app was deployed to the HPE Spaceborne Computer-2, an AI-enabled software and hardware platform aboard the International Space Station, and then operated at the ultimate edge, enabling both local and remote analysis of the glove conditions. This test could pave the way toward increased autonomy onboard spacecraft, contributing to NASA's effort to test and develop new technology and techniques to support astronauts as it sets its sights on future missions to the Moon and Mars.